Ladies and gentlemen, this is Bunny Says. I'd like to welcome you to another episode of The Sims 3. Then we're going to continue our guy, Randall Archer. Today is, by the way, Easter Sunday. I hope if you have a holiday, you're enjoying it. Let's see. Okay, find the shark. Let's head there. Find the swimming fins. Okay, find the island canopy. This, I guess. Find the counterculture. Counter. That one? Or. Okay, find the mooring cleat. What? I don't know what that is. Find the Clearview garage door. I'm sure they are in the same place here. How could they have a garage door? This is a house in the water. Find the sleek plastic chair. Okay, the dinky kitchen stinky. Don't know. I have no idea what they're talking about. Okay. Okay, good. The little bullseye there means I'm controlling that person. And we're back with Randall and Jacqueline. And she was enjoying herself. Here he is. Having a blast. What? That's him? Fulfilled. He had a good meal. Okay. Jacqueline's just sitting there and there. Oh, she needs something to eat, huh? Okay. Let's let her finish reading her paper. And we'll let her. Okay, there you go. Go here. And move on. And, don't you have breakfast? That's it. No. Leftovers. Let's eat some salad. There we go. There we go. She's hungry and new stuff. Plus 20. Learn the writing skill. Okay, yeah. After she does this, I'm gonna have her. You know, I don't know how to. What's this? Learn painting skill. Take a class in the writing skill. I don't have enough. I'm not going to have enough for an easel right now or anytime soon, so forget it. I don't remember how to make a garden. Do I have to buy seeds? Is that what it is? Then plant them? Or. Okay, wait. Let me take a look here. Is it build mode? Do I have to. Trees or what is this? Pond, pool. No, I don't want a basement. Let's see here, flowers, grass. No. Okay, let me look in the buy mode. Must be outdoors, right? Okay. I guess not. How do I. Okay, so by function, how about that? Decor. Glasses, plumbing. Okay, so by room. I think. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I have to get seeds, I think, and then plant them. later. Okay. Yeah, because I don't remember how to do a garden. Go back to what we were doing. Yeah, I think we could find seeds around town. So maybe I'll do that. Actually, let me learn some skills first. Let's go into her room and start reading. Read, cooking. Okay. Oh, you know what? We'll have to fix stuff. Okay, you know what? She's going to be logic. She's going to learn how to fix stuff. And writing. There we go. Practice writing. Browse web. Okay. Now there's so much stuff here, can't believe I could. Work out, really? Okay. Okay, let's, kind of drinks are there? Chai with chocolate swirl. Double white chocolate frappuccino with caramel sprinkles. Triple strawberry frappuccino with banana sprinkles. Banana cappuccino with cinnamon whipped cream. Light chai with banana sprinkles. Triple caramel light latte with extra foam. What? Okay. Drink delicious chocolate light cappuccino with extra foam. Serve delight. Oh, okay. Well, you know what? Let's okay. You know what? Have grandma take out the trash. Then she come back and no, take out the trash. While you're out there, you can recycle your paper. Okay, there you go. Go on, Granny, get to work. Is that my tree? No, that's the neighbor's tree. Okay. That's at some point we probably will need a tree. Why? Really? She has all the books on her. Cooking, gardening. Oh. Let's put that, let's read that. Why did she have that? Does he have any books? No, he does not. Okay. Yeah. Take photo. Oh, no. And how's he doing? He needs to still sleep. Okay. Good. She could sit there and read about gardening. Well, maybe we need to get our gardening skill up by a couple points and then I can, okay, let's read three books. Let's do that. That is one of our lifetime desires. How is he doing? Oh, he's not even close. He's gonna be in bed till 12 o'clock or something. Oh, there's a little. Let's see. Shoe. That's sort of funny. Okay. But I think maybe we have to, yeah, okay. Oh, he woke up. Really? He's not all the way, is he? What was. No, he's not. I guess he just woke up anyway. What time is it? is 10 o'clock. I guess he woke up at 10 o'clock. What do you know? Now, did that happen because, why did that happen? Oh, maybe because his social skills are so low. He wants to talk to somebody. Come in, take a seat. I'll talk to Grandma. Lonely. Oh yeah, see look. Oh wow. Communication is a must for Sims. A quick chat will fix things right away. Good. You could get his hug. If he talks to Grandma for a bit. Come on, give her a talk. There we go, perfect. Okay, Grandma, take it off. Jacqueline Diaz just grasped the basics of gardening. She'll always remember that moment when we first came together. Okay, anything worth doing requires a little dirt under the fingernails. At least if you're a gardener. Jacqueline should be prepared to fertilize, weed, water, and talk to every plant she encounters. Go forth, Jacqueline, with spade in hand. You now have some seeds in your inventory to plant. Okay, yeah, exactly. Oh, wow. Tomato seed, apple seed, 4 grape seeds. Perfect. Let's give her a friendly hug. Why can't I? Okay, you know what? Go here. Let's get him up. Make him stand up, I guess. Okay, turn around and give her a hug. Friendly hug. Why can't I hug her? Special. Friendly. Oh, it's because I need to... Romantic. Did I not say that she was part of our family? I guess not. She's... Okay. Wow. Okay, so she's not part of our family. Let's get to know her.
Ota zafu uba shava emble. Greg, Greg, Greg. Harfenard.
Oop. Kuklazi husu. Teneke zev.
Zau.
There you go. She boasts about her gardening.
Yishlaniko atan.
Zebeb. Desgolovni. Targlov. Quazin de Bliff.
Waba doba china.
I guess he's not going to get a hold of that friendly hug.
Wibzugonk?
Unless I talk to...
Eptakutana.
Claire.
Zaluvdi gov.
Dakam
Warp. Who's up? Mavuthrek. Zelish.
Is he just... What? Why? He likes... Why is he bored? He likes gardening. Friendly. Ask about her day. And talk to her about gardening.
Oba Nunan. Larakas Salini
Lashini. His characteristics were he was nice.
Odate. Tikuv Lam.
Jarias.
Oh, I need cooking level 3.
Ajinka.
Really?
Bibas Girk. Kobina Shasha. Iba Thok. Sturthushu. Senta.
Kula. Dukumdla. Welukada, Nezugladi, Bazna.
Turgomed, Zoba.
I'm busy listening to these people.
Angdomlar.
Attractive company.
Aji.
Oh.
Wistu. Plasa.
Here it is. Okay. Good. Yeah. Your sim can donate to charities by clicking in the mailbox. Your sim doesn't even consider doing mean interactions with other sims. Your sim gives other sims the comfort moodlet when doing a friendly social interaction with them. Okay. I thought he was good too. He's just friendly. Okay. Yes. Oh yeah, see look, it says your sim's friendly social interactions are accepted more often, and your sim is a good listener, even when others repeat themselves. Yeah, so what's up with that? Okay, dog, stop.
Malek?
Oh, Guan de Blur.
She's going crazy out there.
Bujibbity?
Tagapazzle.
Don't grow.
Oh, what's that about? Run along that Jacqueline has a green thumb. Okay, yeah. Oh, yeah, okay. Wait, that's it? Okay. Well, she asked him about stuff. Friendly. Good to know. There we go.
Jerglava?
Cooking.
Ansko Dev.
Druki Kofinus. Yost Glinol.
What? She ages in 99 days? How is that possible? Wait a minute. When did that happen? Then I had... it was 24 days. Why did that change? Okay.
Nooch?
Erk Navi Zimda.
I think that's a mistake. I think it's supposed to be just...
Oh, Zimda!
Oh, see, I didn't have a
Agda.
Family tree that I didn't do it.
What's
a scrapbook? Oh. Memories. Photography.
Okay.
Yeah, three garden plants. I will do that. Pear mail. Okay. Okay, let me, you know what? I'll try to do that now.
Dezo.
Is he going up yet or what? What's going on?
Oh.
He's having a blast. Okay, good. I want them to get to know each other real well, so. Let me see. He can talk. She can talk to him about. Special. Good. Brightness Day. Oh, that sounds nice.
Sir Jaganaz and Leska. Tenigat. That's enough again.
Who's that? Blur? The...
Blur Tazi? Hubie Charm.
Francisco. Oh, she's the newspaper girl. Cop over and over. Okay, yep, he has to go to work. And he needs to get clean and stuff, so. Yep, let's take a shower. She can go to the bathroom. There we go. What is going on there? She's walking to the table. Now I should go to the bathroom. What are you doing? Okay. Okay, and she can... Oh, you know what? To walk out here and make a drink. There we go. Have some coffee. He can go to the bathroom. You know, the funny thing is I used to pound coffee so bad in the other game. The game, Sims 2. What's the problem? What is she doing? I thought she should burn the coffee. That's it. You know what? He'll have a cup of coffee, too. Before he has to go to work. He has enough time. He has a half an hour, at least. Okay. Go have your coffee first. Sit down with her and drink and talk.
Dora, Ami Nana.
Okay. She is going to... No, I want you to... Oh, really? Is that what goes on now? Sims can really caffeine can really wake a sim. Use this time wisely because after the high comes the low. Oh, really? I thought, Oh, and she can't go to sleep. Oh, okay. Jacqueline can't possibly sleep while she's feeling bust. Oh, okay. Really? That's funny. Alright, What will she do? Intrigued. Juicy gossip satisfies your ears from socialization. Alright. She's a bookworm. Let's read the. You know what? I did want to read the this thing. It does say read three different books. Okay, so let's do that. And he has to get to work. Okay, don't just sit there. Get to work. Run off. Get him on. Run on. Hurry up. Don't even tell me you're walking. Okay, there he goes. Should it be business as usual, or let's see. You'll never impress if you don't put in the work. Practicing is the best way to improve you. Okay, practice cooking. That's good. Excellent. Alright. I want her to know the handy of these skills so she can use a computer. Supposedly. You know what? I wonder if... I want to put something on her desk. Yeah, later. Uh-oh, caffeine crash. Okay, let's finish the book and then go take a nap. Here we go. Jacqueline Diaz just grasped the basics of handiness. She'll always remember that time. Common household objects are built with so many widgets and what's-its that these days that something breaking is inevitable. With hammer in hand, Jacqueline will hopefully be able to fix any mechanical or electrical situation on her eye. Perhaps make some things just a bit better in the process. Okay, perfect. Was the why I handy this book? Okay, no, I don't need to. She is going to... take a nap there. That'll give me some.
Zerb.
Jacqueline's a bookworm, which means she can read faster than any of the Sims. Oh, okay. Congratulations, your analyst just moved the cooking skill to level 2. Great. Manila can now prepare grilled cheese and goopy carbonara. Delicious. Okay. You know what? I won't take a nap on there. I'll take a nap on my bed. Busy bed is certainly more relaxing than the sofa. Oh yeah, she's going crazy now. Her energy just died. Very bad. Oh, there we go. You want me to sleep her in bed? She's hungry. Okay. I'll leave her in bed for another hour. Oh, she woke up, huh? Let's see, let's serve dinner. What happened there? Why am I... am I out of money? Okay, go make some macaroni and cheese. What happened? What? What was that about? What the hell has happened? Okay, Randall has just left work today and gained $143. Congratulations, Randall's impressive performance has earned him a promotion. Alright, great. To Spice Runner, as well as a bonus of $300. Yes. The modern spice trade is here, and you are at the helm. A dash of paprika, organic sea salt, and just the right amount of cayenne can change any dish for the better or worse. It's all about the right spice at the right time in the life of a spice runner. Randall now makes $32 per hour and works from 3 to 9. Okay, good. Still the same hours. Alright. Perfect. Where is he? Is he home? Oh, he didn't get home yet. Okay. He's coming home. Randall under promotion at work. Great. He's at the... what does he have for things he could do? Improve charisma. I really need to improve charisma. Buy something worth at least $100. I'm certain that's going to happen. I know that. Let's get rid of the friendly hug. And the proof cooking skill. Okay, that's good. What's Grandma doing? She's making you food, huh? And we're There's Randall. There he is. He's just home. Good for him. You know what? I'm gonna have him sit down and, you know, his energy is so low. He has 3 hours to get to sleep. Okay, you know what? Let's just go right to bed. No, actually, you know what? Let's watch a little TV. He has at least another hour. You're learning quickly. Had a nice nap. Oh, good. Very hungry. Gnawing hunger is not a good feeling for Sims. Feed regularly to avoid. Okay. You change the channel? Yeah, change to cooking cable. I like that. Change the volume to... Okay, there we go. No, leave it. Good, he can learn about cooking while he's watching TV. Does he have any fun? Only a little bit, huh? Okay. Okay, Jacqueline, you know what? Do me a favor. Put away the leftovers. I need.
I know.
Nice quality, good. You can eat it afterwards. After you put the food away, eat. I know you're starving. Okay, just about midnight, you're gonna go to sleep. Hey, clean up. No. Where you going? Clean up. Then go to bed. There you go. We'll go on and go to sleep when we get here. Had a nice nap. I failed. Good mood. Good meal. Okay, why don't you turn this off and go to bed.
Gleb!
Time to go to sleep.
How? Nugla toblet! Weeb!
Yeah. Go to sleep. I just told you to go to sleep. What did I say? It's hard to maintain a good relationship when you don't call or hang out with friends. Claire, Arzine, and Randall. Oh, no, kidding. Okay. Alright. By the way, do we have to fill up the fridge? I can't remember. Okay, no. Say $6. Yeah, what the hell is going on? Okay, I'll check it later. How is everyone? Oh, I didn't fix his bed. I didn't buy him a new bed. Wow, I totally forgot about that. He'll get energy much faster than he will. Okay. Staring at the screen, waiting for the energy to happen. He does need to go to the bathroom, so. My grandma, wake up. Your bed, then do a shower and go to the bathroom. What about this tinker? What is that? Oh yeah, that's why you can do stuff like upgrade your bathrooms and stuff like that. Alright, what I'll do with her, I will have her. Can I read another book? Yes, let's read a cooking book. Then we will start gardening. she have green thumb as well? Yeah, she does. Okay. Let's see. Why is she sitting there? Oh, she just walked over to the... Okay. Your sim can talk to plants in the garden without no gardening skill. Say, your sim can even revive dead gardening plants with enough gardening skill. Okay. It's all under the green thumb skill, or the green thumb trait. Okay. Did say something about 8:30 he will awake. Okay, why is he still sleeping? Get up now. Go fishing. Actually, I'm gonna do some. I'm gonna do that. And now that we have money, I will buy some. Oh, you know what? How much is the bed again? Comfort. Beds. Oh wow, $14.50, huh? Wow. Okay. $9.50 for even the other bed. Who? What is it that I was gonna buy? No. Oh yeah. Bicycle. It says Sims are not constrained to walking and taking taxi rides. They can purchase these very vehicles. Would you like to learn about vehicles now? Sure, why not? There we go. Oh, okay. Traits galore. A Sim's traits can affect every part of the lands, from how they behave to what interactions they have available, and what wishes they have to what careers and skills they might excel at. Gotcha. Sim's traits are listed in the Simology panel. To learn more about each trait, simply mouse over. While socializing, Sims can learn other Sims traits. New traits are added to the relationship panel, so you can later use this knowledge to guide your Sim during socialization. Okay. Unhappy with your Sim's current traits? Save up some lifetime happiness points and purchase the midlife crisis reward. You'll be able to choose a whole new personality. Okay. Toddlers start with only two traits and accrue more as they grow up. If you raise your sim well, building their skills and keeping their mood up, you'll be able to choose new traits for them as they grow. If your sim falls behind in school or remains unhappy, they'll automatically be assigned a trait. They might not be a good one. Okay, yeah, see, that's exactly what I was talking about. Okay, vehicles. Vehicles such as cars and bicycles can be purchased in the Buy Mode catalog. Having your own vehicle can help you get places a little quicker. Purchase a bike rack. Parking space first. Then place your vehicle on the space. Got it. Wait. Oh, you have to have one bike goes in the bike rack? Okay, those two. Your Sims can also place their car in the garage by building a large room and placing a garage door on it. Okay, got it. Writing skill, let's look at that. Sims can learn about the writing skill by writing a novel on the computer on the ones found in the local library. Sims can also read about writing or take a class if you want. Sims can learn to write a wide variety of novel genres as they improve their writing skill. Humor, science fiction, and trashy are just three of the genres. I love it. Trashy. Some genres can only be learned by your Sim if they meet the requirements. For example, only elders can write historical novels. Oh, no kidding. And Sims who want to write fantasy books should practice writing science fiction first. Sims earn weekly royalty checks in the mail when they complete a novel. The size of the check is determined by the quality of the book. Sims with a higher writing skill and experience in certain genres will earn a lot more money from the hobby. Okay. Higher writing skill and experience in certain genres. Okay. Really? So if they... Okay. Was there anything about gardening? It must be. Okay, what's this grabbing groceries? You purchase fresh meat and produce from your local grocery store. Sim can then use these purchased groceries and ingredients and recipes they have to cook. Okay. You tend to buy the same set of groceries every time you save your shopping list. Gotcha. Once purchased, Sim can use items directly from the inventory. Here we go, gardening. Here we go. To start a garden, select the plant interaction when clicking the fruit, vegetable, or seed in your Sim's inventory. This will attach the object to your mouse cursor, which then lets you pick the planting location. Sims improve the gardening skill by planting and watering plants, or reading gardening books. Developing the skill will allow your Sim to grow rarer produce and use more advanced techniques like fertilizer or weed. Different objects can be used to fertilize plants with varying degrees of effectiveness. In general, effectiveness is determined by the rarity of the fertilizer. For example, rare fish and plants are better than common ones, where special ingredients are the best. And planting some of your best produce will continually increase the quality of your garden over generations. If a tomato plant yields at least one good quality tomato, try replanting it to see if it will grow into a plant that provides even better produce. Oh yeah, okay, I remember that. Gotcha. Alright. I went to the bike. The nostalgia bicycle. Yeah, let's do that one. $250, huh? Oh yeah, I guess there's only one bike rack, huh? Lame. I thought you could put a bike on either side of the bike rack, I mean. Okay. Oh, wait, do we have mail? I do. Okay, get up and eat some leftovers. I have some salad. No, I have some macaroni and cheese. You look hungry. Oh, I thought there was a whirlpool going on in the pond here. I thought it was like some kind of, looked like some kind of black hole or something around. Get up. There you go. Back on the ass, just grasp the basics of cooking. She'll always remember. Okay. Jacqueline is ready to jump into the frying pan of the culinary crafter, the kitchen specialist, the deliverer of delicacies. Take a lot of time behind the stove and in front of the book, but Jacqueline will never be without company when everyone knows she can perfect their favorite foods. Got it. Okay, she did read the bio cooking book. Okay, did she read the three books? No, she didn't. Really? I read the gardening. What is her skills? Cooking, gardening, handiness. Yeah, I did read three books. What are you talking about? Okay. Let's read some more. Read gardening again. So. I know I read the handiness book. Or do they actually do that on the computer or something? Or... Okay, I'm gonna have one fish.
Tico Plue!
Wow, that was. Wow, he was having a good time, wasn't he? Let's see. Randall's having quite a good time, and it's keeping his stress down. Great. Good meal. Fulfilled. Well rested. All right, let's go fishing. Fish. There you go. And we'll save enough time beforehand to take a shower. Need to improve his charisma though, so but I would rather fish for right now. Because later on I could use the fish for fertilizing. And he did not get anything. Okay. No, no, that's okay. Wrong person. Okay, what does that say? Congratulations, Jacqueline has just improved the gardening skill level 2. Jacqueline can now weed her garden plants. Oh, okay. Thank God. Because otherwise. as I was going to say. And I guess I'll read the... Let's see. Let's read the hand of these book again. That should be three different books.
Oh, God.
Did I just not catch something? I didn't. He's been fishing for like 2 hours now. There he goes. There you go, he caught something. Good, okay. One minnow. Oh, it's worth $9. Huh? Okay, good. All right. The fish are becoming worth more money. He's not going yet until he catches his next fish. Not on you. All right, we catch something. He's not catching anything. Okay. Go to work. Oh, great. Just got it. Okay, go to work. No, I said stop fishing. Go to work. Now run. Macklin has just improved their skill level 2. So, why is it not? I just read 3 books. And it's not letting me read. Say, okay. Apparently, yeah, let's go over and eat some leftover macaroni and cheese. Macklin has a hankering for some macaroni and cheese. Randall Archer is late for work. Really? Okay. Let's see. What does he need to... Performance meter. Oh yeah, he just went up, so what does he... He needs more cooking. Okay. Oh, I forgot to take a shower too. Always something to do with Sims, that's the one thing that always gets me. You're always like, okay, I have to do this. Okay, go to the bathroom. And let's start gardening. You know what? I'm gonna put a little fence up. A little build bone. I'm gonna put a little tiny fence up there. And that'll be my gardening area. Yeah, a little. Okay, there we go. No, not a gate, but a fence. Something cheap, or maybe a shrubbery. No. Let's see. Actually gonna cost money for. Yeah, you know what? I'll just put a little border up. Fee FIFO fence. Okay. Now let's play your own fence. What is that? No. What the hell? Bamboo. Okay, that's it. Taboo bamboo. That's what I'll do. And what will it? Where will it be? All along the side here, or what? That? Okay, let's do that. And... space. Okay, yeah. Okay, now that's good. Just so it looks good. Okay, that's it for right now. I don't want to put up too many plants for right now. I'll put up a bunch later. Okay, what do we have? A tomato seed and an apple seed. Wait a minute. Apple seed. Will I make an apple tree? Or. Okay, this is a tomato seed. The apple seed. Yeah, we'll plant this over here because I think it makes an apple tree. Let's plant that there. No, that's too far away. Let's put it planted somewhere closer by. Right about here. Actually, next to the pond. Oh, that's good. And a couple of these grape seeds. Any of them are any good? Nope. Okay. Plant a few of them here. I'll plant three of them. Really? Do I have three spaces? Oh, what did I add? Two. Okay. For some reason, I thought I was only two away from the other things here. Okay, well, whatever. I'll plant three. Because I want to go out and look for some seeds in the ground. And back where I was doing that fishing thing at the nuclear plant there. There are a bunch of seeds there. I'm going to grab some of those. I'm going to have her do that. She can go travel over there and get some seeds. Okay, let's do this. Oh, she. Well, that's easy, huh? Just like that. Okay. Do I have to water them or? Okay. Jacqueline has green thumb, which means she'll pick up the gardening skill more quickly than other Sims. Okay. Let's recycle these things. Let's recycle them both. Now, see, that's what I'm talking about. Why didn't she just pick them both up and bring them over? And let's get the. Get mail. Let's see what the mail is. Okay, what kind of mail was that? It's not showing it. Okay. Don't really use Simlish as a second language. What was the mail? His mail? What happened? Or, ooh, excellent quality. Ooh, outstanding quality minnow. And excellent quality goldfish. Wow, it's worth $12, huh? Did she just... Okay, I thought it was bills or something, but apparently not. Let's take a bike. Let's make that her preferred. No, you know what? Let's this is our preferred vehicle. Oh, you know what? Okay. There you go. Zoom out. I like that you could do that. You could just zoom out like that. That's great. And just zoom back in. Okay. Look at the writing. Looks like ancient alien language or something. Okay, this is what I wanted. What does it say? Apple tree? There we go. I can harvest apples from. Okay, now let me get some Omni plant. Let's. It says harvest. Growth state harvest. Grapes. I already have grapes. Lettuce. There we go. Harvest. Grapevine. What is this one? What was that? Okay, lettuce plant. Wow, I really wish I could harvest this Omni plant. Okay, guess I'll harness this one too. Okay. Grapes, grapes. Grapes. Okay, I don't need any more grapes. Actually, you know what? So I'm just growing 3 grapes over there. And I have one in my inventory. I can grow. I'll harvest 2 more of these. I'll have another 3. Maybe I can make 6. Now, is there anything else I got to harvest here? What about the park? Can I go there and harvest anything? Alright, let's. I don't know where it is. Here it is. Yeah, let's take a look. Is there. Can you harvest things here? Or? No, it doesn't look like it. Yeah. Okay. Guess they're in out of the way spots, so let's take a look and see if I can find any. Real quick, maybe back here. No. Oh, that's a cool looking house. How about toward the beach? Let's take a look over here. I was thinking over here. No. Nope. No. What's this about? What are these things? These are, what are they, rocks? Yeah, some kind of rocks. What is that? Is that a seed? I don't know what that is. Okay, that's it, I guess. Alright, I'm getting on. That's not, I had an hour, so I'm going to end this file, and we'll be right back. I'm going to keep on playing, so I'm going to go right back and keep playing. And we'll see what Grandma does. See how she did, collects her plants there. Alright, so thank you for joining me. This is Bunny Says, and I'll say goodbye for now.